She was like, hello! And so, what happened to these houses?
I used to go to that house.
When I was...
Oh, somebody's...
It's the neighbours have levelled off their garden. Like, when you used... Hello! Welcome to the channel. When you used to go in the house, you would go down, like, down from the road, and then go back up to the house. And the neighbours, who've obviously bought it, have, like, filled it in or something. 7 Series BMW. Yeah, I always fancied one of them. Yeah. But, I mean... That'll be cable board over there. The smoke coming out of the chimney. Cowie. Boys.
What is it? Bloody like.
Cows and sheep there, they look really cool. Wonder where that road goes to. Where's that one go to? Does that go anywhere? Craig Grey Road. I wonder if you can get to Alloa from there. Probably. You should have went down and found out, but I don't want to mess about too much. Craig Grey. I wonder if it gets you to Alloa. That's what I'm wondering. Well, have a look at the map and you'll do it some other time. You need to get home and get your tea. Wow. So we're living in the precipice of Osamat V Mundale. Yes. We're living on the county bar. I'd like to go in there, that'd be nice. And that was the biggest thing about drinking was the damage it does. But I mean, the theory was that you were supposed to, you know, like, work hard, you know, do the Protestant thing and go and get drunk and then go to your work. And then the thing is you would... You know, like, so that building's all boarded up. You know, you would
actually pretend
that you felt fine. Batman, lovely little place. It's 28 minutes past 7. I've been over seeing the man about some stuff. We are collecting some gear, so now we're heading home. So we need to get home now, and we need to get out in front of this Mundale. Might be annoyed at me, but no. I mean, I've had a good day today. Been bought some cat food. Sold loads of clothes to the shop.
Tuesday, Katie Hill has just sent a text to 68712. I
don't know what I'm going to do with all this data. What do you mean data? Well, I mean all the videos, and I'm going to have to get a bigger computer. The Hotmail's all screwed up. Oh yeah, he looks alright, doesn't he? His bike. I wonder how much he charges for drugs. That is like an assumption. I'd say it's a pretty good assumption, actually. You want some kind of ideal lifestyle, don't you? Like a utopian dream. But nobody, you know, like, but unfortunately, to chase pleasure and utopia, somebody's got to suffer. You know, like so if you've got an electric car, somebody's got to go and mine it. Somebody's got to get rid of the batteries. You know, like, somebody's got to work or, you know, put coal into some freaking power station to keep it going. If somebody, you know, it's, somebody's got to suffer somehow. There's just no way of avoiding it. It's like, oh shit, should have stopped there. But carer crossing the zebra crossing or attempting to. Utopia. It's like how somebody's got to pay for it. That's what I was talking about. I get home, I'll load up all the videos, and like last night I did that, went to bed, and they were all loaded in the morning. How wonderful. You know, they're loaded when you're asleep. You wake up to all these videos, incriminating evidence. I've been getting a lot of stuff for the car show, which is in 12 days' time, Bridge of Allen, so I mean, there'll be a lot of videos that day. Although I'm doing the auto jumbo, so I won't be able to look at the cars so much. You never know when somebody might just turn left or right instead of the predictable straight on. See, roundabouts actually cost emissions, don't they? Because you've got to like accelerate the car. Because all the greens don't let you drive fast, do they? Except they want you to deliver all the shit to their house, though. Push bike accessories. Speaking of which, here's a push bike. We'll give it plenty of space. Remember not to drive too mad when there's a lot of stuff in the back. Like that. So I like this little ramp thing here. Whoa! It's quite cool coming on out of that. Do you know, I was actually thinking maybe about selling my blue Citroen. Maybe. Because I use this one all the time. Oh. Selling the blue car.
The only thing that really
when it's sat, it's just that this car here is so much more useful. Dash cam keeps going off because the thing fell off the dash. It's a bit of a coincidence that it started failing when the thing came off the dash, isn't it? Music. It's nice. And there's no copyright. No copyright. Nobody wants to sell that music. It's fantastic music. Maybe I've become intelligent. Or maybe I've just gone senile. The only thing I like is classical music. Should have nicked the chain off that gate, the padlock. Could have chained up my own gate. there we are at Skeoch, around the mount, and we're about to be turning right. Let's see if this... Oh yes, we have a perfect indication. And see if there's anything coming. Nothing. The Hyundai fucking didn't indicate to come off, you bastard. You bastard, yeah. I hate it when people do that. The other thing they don't do right is getting in the wrong fucking lane as well, I remember. Dummies. Always indicate to come off. That's just so ignorant now, because somebody coming on the roundabout doesn't know. See, I'm thinking that car's going to go right round, do a go around. But no, it's coming off. But it didn't indicate to come off. I'm very angry. I'm going to follow them, I'm going to tell them.
Classic FM.
I might even get done for stalking them. Stalk them. And I say, look, your indication is not up to par. We have to report you at the citizen's arrest. And they say, well, you were speeding. I said, well, so were you. You were doing 32 miles per hour when you went past. This is a diabolical liberty. I tell you what I am going to do tomorrow is clean this car. Let's see what indication we get up here. See if we can get this right. Oh, well, they couldn't get that wrong, could they? Right, unless they're total dummies. Anyway, I think that's enough for now. Catch us on the flip side. Bye! Please like, share, and subscribe!